The last type of inflation is built-in inflation, and it happens when people fear that prices will continue to rise, which leads to a further increase.
Please explain that one with an example.
If workers demand higher wages because they believe there will be an increase in their cost of living, paying those workers more will increase the cost of producing goods for manufacturers. As a result, the manufacturers will be forced to further increase the prices of goods.
Fascinating.